And welcome back to another episode of Abandoned Productions. We're on our way today to Central Pennsylvania, to a little small mining town called
Centralia.
The town was actually founded, I'm not really sure. We're going to get with you on the information, everything, but the pretty brief information about it. I think they started the fire in the town in May 27th, 1962. Okay. Somehow or another, it ignited the mines, and now it is still burning. This is the town that is left over. Today's date is, I have no idea.
Wednesday, July 17th, 2019.
2019. This is what Centralia looks like. On our way, we'll get back with you. Guys, welcome back. We're now at St.
Peter and Paul.
Peter and Paul's Cemetery. Right next to here is where the actual fire was ignited for the 1962, I think it was a Memorial Day festival that they had going on. So right next to here is where the actual fire was started. But we're in the actual graveyard right now. Just want to give you a couple of shots, and then we're going to move over to that point, and we'll take you down to the Highway 61.
Kind of get the idea of what it was, you know, like all the houses formed up over the sides, cars busy coming up and down the roads. Not anymore. Just all through here, just nothing but open roads. Really no structures or anything left, but you can just see if you look real close. Curves from the homes. Little round curves, and there's a storm drain over on the side. So, what Steph found was a slab of some sort. Here's some kind of barrier now. And now we're walking back to it to kind of figure out what it was. And it was off the road, guys, so I'm not sure exactly what it was. It looks like a parking. God, I think you got a pumpkin on here. You just see how nature takes over the waters, you know? It's wild. The basketball court right here. Okay, so it's not a parking lot. There was a parking lot there, obviously. But this is some kind of, the basketball goal would have been right here. So in 1962, that would have been the basketball goal, raising up above these trees now. You can see the old key. It's really hard to make out, but you can still see it right here. Alright, at the ending of checking out Centralia here, we ran into a little bit of rain and weather. It doesn't look like it's going to go over too soon, so we're just going to go ahead and end the video here. We did get to see a lot of awesome, really cool things. For those of you that are wondering, there's not a lot of structures left at all. The things that you do see are brick walls and things and foundations. There are no abandoned homes or any of that thing. And those of you that are curious about the fire, we are now at the ventilation pipes for the fire. We did not get to go down there. It's a short walk right behind us. We're going to skip out on that. Heard from several that there's no visible fire or anything. You can only see it at certain times and certain temperatures. It was a great time. It was a really, really cool place to visit. We did go through all the roads, driving through, and it was really, really cool. It's been a lifetime, a dream of mine to get out here and see all these cool places like that. And definitely possible to Steph for making that happen. Out in Pennsylvania, guys, be t- tune in for the next one. We've got a couple more for you as we're out here in PA visiting and checking this place out. So see you on the next video, guys. Thanks.